Ruby, coming to the next question. As digital marketing evolves, what emerging trends do you anticipate shaping the future? And how is your brand actively adapting to stay ahead of the curve?
So I would actually put this with the behavioral change. As the Gen Zs are coming up and millennials are going away, and but I don't know how many, what kind of generations are coming up now, right? So the behavior is changing every day, like, because the way we were, they are not like that. They are very experimental, right? They don't have any brand loyalty, because it's not about them, but it is like they are open to experiment, right? They are very doing things, taking risks with everything, right? Every now and then, very aware, right? Not like, unlike us, right? So at least I should talk about myself. So I'm not, might not be that aware like my son is, right? So though, and they do a lot of research, right? Because that came up handy with them as they have growing, right? I started searching when I was in 12th standard or 11th or on college itself, right? But they have been doing it from the beginning, right?